we heard about Charles Clayton Stern before. He's the chairman of your homeowners association.
Oh, right. Is he that guy who tried to ban me on syrup lollipops?
I need to have some.
That's a low-down mic. I'm sure that he's a very good
thing. Anyway,
Charles is running across him here. I know.
I want to enjoy it properly.
I can't imagine hosting something with that many students.
Yeah, now I remember. Not only did he try to ban the maple syrup lollipops, he tried to cancel Halloween and added about 50 new rules to the local town plan in an effort to try to make everything look the same. The only big time is that.
If the realtor doesn't show up, I want you to penetrate the house for sale.
You know the exterminator guy who was working on Batty's house?
Same guy who just did Kathy, right?
Yeah. So I let him use the green shipping container to store some chemicals. I asked him if it was poisonous, but he assured me that it was only a sleeping agent. Get this. He told me that he doesn't kill the bugs. He only sedates them. Later.
Let me get this straight. He's an exterminator who cares about the lives of insects. What a weirdo.
I thought so too. But then, he told me that he was supposed to buy him a dog. But he found his cockroach in his room one day. He took care of what's going on? Is anyone there?
Huh. Hey, wait up.